little Q&A, and the story song to me is, it's just kind of my favorite thing. I think it's because I love stories in all their forms. And this woman in this story, she got under my skin. She's one of my favorite characters. There's a lot of things usually when I teach songwriting seminars and workshops, I usually use this song to sort of pick apart what I love about the character in this song and how real she feels to me. And people always say, you know, are these songs autobiographical? It's kind of not a yes or no. There's a lot of me in her, but she's definitely her own person. Scenes of a marriage. I've got 5 minutes to sneak a cigarette. 5 minutes to myself. Back behind the screen door, Barry's Luncheonette. And I ain't got time to worry about my health. My boss says I'll smoke myself to death, and he reminds me some of you. Back when you were Romeo and I was Juliet, West Texas, Capulet, Montague. It was nearly 20 years ago I should lock the door. I've got 5 minutes, not much time to reminisce. Most nights I come home from work and I pour a glass of wine. Sometimes it's 3 or 4 before I stop. And Jesse makes a sandwich if I sleep through supper time. She leaves me on the couch to sleep it off. Jesse just turned 17, and she's wild as she can be. And there ain't nothing I can do. Last weekend she ran off to meet a boy in Tennessee, just like I used to run to you. It seems like history repeats itself, and it ain't up to you. And in 5 minutes, your whole life can change. He'd love to take your place. But something deep inside me just withers up.